Hi, this is Lucy Spraggan, and this is my behind-the-scenes footage of Tea and Toast.
Tom was born in 1942 with eyes of blue, and the doctor said his birth was far too fast. His heart stopped twice, but yet he survived. As he took his first breath, his mother took her last. And his father knew that he wasn't to blame, but he never quite looked at Tom the same after that. And he rarely spoke about her, but when he did, he said, "Your mother used to say this."
What we're doing is filming around the narrative of the song, so we're using sort of photos of the characters within the song, and I'm kind of telling the story around that. I've drunk a lot of tea today, and I've had some toast also, so I'm feeling in the mood.
And in the morning I'll make you up some tea and toast.
We've taken a break for lunch right now, but when we come back we're going to be filming a little bit more of me rooting through some photographs and looking at the characters from Tea and Toast. There's been a lot of work with lights, as you may see. It's not been a terribly sunny day today, but that's what Tea and Toast is all about when the sunshine comes out. So yeah, we've been working pretty hard to get the right light.
As they're walking down the street, her grip loosens on his hand. He puts her arm around his side as she falls to the ground. He hears her breathing.
So we have just finished the table scene where I'm sifting through some photographs of the old family tree and stuff like that. The next bit we're doing, we're getting the guitar out, and also we're waiting for Alan, who plays Tom, in the video, and we're going to complete the final bit of the scene.
When the skies are looking up, my dear, and your heart's lost all its hope, after dawn there will be sunshine.
So we've just finished Tea and Toast, the video, and it's been a really long but really, really great day. I think it's going to look great. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you all very soon.
With some tea and toast.
That's a wrap, everybody. Well done. Lovely work. Thank you very, very much.